Hi students, welcome. In this video we will study Peclet number. Here Peclet number is denoted by PE, okay, and it's first we will see the definition of it. Here Peclet number is the ratio of mass heat flow rate by convection to the flow rate by conduction under a unit temperature gradient and through a thickness L. Okay, so here friends, from this Peclet number PE is equal to Q convection upon Q conduction. Okay, now see here, Q convection is equal to, we have here rho U Cp, and further we have here Q conduction is equal to K upon L. Okay, from that definition, which is, it is the ratio of, that is Peclet number is the ratio of mass heat flow rate by convection to the mass flow, to the flow rate by conduction under a unit temperature gradient through a thickness L. Okay, now here this is density, this is our linear velocity, and this is our specific heat at constant pressure. Here this is our thermal conductivity, TVT, and this is our length. So now we will put these values in this equation. So here we have now rho U Cp upon K upon L. Now we will simplify this equation. So for this, here this is equal to, we have now rho Cp upon K into, this L goes up, L U upon 1 here. So here this term will again simplify here like this, 1 upon K upon rho Cp into L U upon 1. Okay, and this K upon rho Cp, K upon rho Cp is actually here alpha, that is thermal diffusivity. ZVT. Okay, this is thermal diffusivity, K upon rho Cp. Then now this is Peclet number is equal to, now here we have L U upon alpha. Okay, now here we can also write down Peclet number in the form of, or you can say as a function of, Reynolds number RE and Prandtl number. That is Peclet number is equal to Reynolds number into Prandtl number. Okay, now again we will simplify this equation. So we will get here Reynolds number can be written as here rho L U upon mu into Prandtl number can be written as mu Cp upon K. Here mu is dynamic viscosity. Okay, now further we will again simplify this. These two gets cancelled. So now here we have rho Cp upon K into L U upon 1. So again we will simplify this, and this comes down, and this becomes now again L U upon alpha. ओके सो हियर पेकलेट नंबर इज इक्वल टू एल यू अपॉन अल्फा दैट इज हियर पेकलेट नंबर इज इक्वल टू लेंथ इनटू लीनियर वेलोसिटी अपॉन थर्मल डिफ्यूजिविटी. नाउ हियर स्टूडेंट्स रिमेंबर दिस थ्री equations, that is Peclet number is equal to Q convection upon Q conduction, then Peclet number is equal to Reynolds number into Prandtl number, then Peclet number is equal to LU upon alpha. Okay, so students, in this video we have studied Peclet number. Thank you students for watching this video. Like, share and comment for this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.